I can't stress this topic enough. We are still in the middle of busy hurricane season. In fact, a storm brewing to the south of us right now. So now is the time, now is not the time actually, to let our guard down. Now is the time to stay prepared. How do businesses, schools, and other organizations stay prepared? We welcome Coralie Chan Matayoshi, CEO of the Hawaii Red Cross. Good morning to you again.
Good morning.
You know, I think it's important that we continue to stay vigilant.
Right.
Right?
Yes.
And that includes many of our businesses and organizations.
Right. Businesses and organizations can face a lot of different kinds of emergencies that can disrupt their operations. It could be a man-made disaster like a fire or explosion, mm-hmm. or of course a natural disaster like a hurricane or flooding. And according to FEMA, about 40% of the businesses that do close as a result of a major disaster will never reopen again. And another 25% will fail after the first year.
Those are startling numbers.
It is. And if you're a small business, it's even worse,
right.
because you have a 90% chance of failing within 2 years after a disaster.
Okay, so I ask you, what is American Red Cross doing to help us stay prepared and help some of those numbers not come to fruition?
Yes. Well, we have a readyrating.org website that it's free online, and it helps you assess your readiness, and it gives you customized information on exactly what to do in order to prepare your business or school for a major disaster.
Okay, and this is it. It's right here. It's very easy to get to readyrating.org.
Yes, it is.
And I was circling through during the commercial break. Very easy to navigate through.
Right.
And just your thoughts on it.
Yeah, well, the first thing you do to get started is to take an assessment, and mm-hmm. it depends on whether you're starting from scratch or you have a little bit of planning under your belt. There's either 25 questions or 60 questions, and the next step is to get a next step report, mm-hmm. which is as a result of the assessment, and it gives you specific advice and resources like templates and videos and forms, and it helps you prioritize what to do because, you know, you get a lot of information, but it's really overwhelming. And when there's too much to do, you don't do anything, right? So it helps you prioritize, and then it allows you to track thereafter your progress towards your goals.
Well, we thank the American Red Cross for always not only helping, being there, but also thinking ahead and helping us prepare. Go to readyrating.org.
Yes.
And get it done.
Free.
Now.
Yes,
free.
Now.
Really, thanks. Always great to see you.
Thank you.